Southeastern. Calhoun. And Calhoun draws the first point on the board of game two, and we've got let's see who gets the notch, who gets the third here for Calhoun. It's been number 11, and that's a single Dahlman getting the knot here. And oh, Tina Flashman just evened up the contest at 1-3 with that spike down the side, right down the along the sideline here. And Megan Miller is going to the backcourt to serve for Southeastern. She's getting ready to get this contest back underway again. And this serve drops inside. Here comes a big attempt. Here's Mallory Owen, and I believe it was Shelby Lanning who shot kind of didn't quite make the grade here. And it is 2-1 here. Now Jordan Ringenberg on a partial block. Here it comes. And it's up. That shot didn't quite pay off, and I believe that's going to, it makes it 3-1 Calhoun for game two here. There's Shelby Lanning putting the heat on. Here's Tina dropping that hard shot inside. She's very good at that, and here's Megan Miller out of the backcourt. They're trying to get something. Calhoun's trying to get something really cooking here, but it's not working out. Oh, Southeastern just barely salvaged that one up top. And that again, Lisa Eilerman delivering that shot right down there. It's 4-1 now, favoring Calhoun. They're getting the fastest start out of the group in game one. Looks like they're determined to make it a three-game contest. That was Tina Flessner doing the up over the top deal. That shot was out, and that makes it 4-2 now. Still favoring Calhoun. Yeah, Jordan Ringenberger going back here. Serves for Southeastern here. And her serve dropped in there. And that's good for a point. They couldn't return that one. That one landed right next to the floor, and it was very hard to defend against. And here comes some more for Ringenberger as she continues to serve. There's a blocking force. And a combination of Flesher and Rosendale on the block makes it 4-4 now. Jordan Ringenberger puts that in a tough spot for them to work from. And Flesner, Tina Flesner saving that one. That one went out of bounds. Points favors Southeastern. That should put them off the front here as soon as the scorekeeper catches up with it. They have. It is now 5-4 favoring Southeastern game two. They're getting cooking here. That serve went to the backcourt. Ringenberger playing some pretty solid stuff here. Uh-oh. That evened it back up again. It's 5-5. And number 22, that's Emily Nelson in the backcourt serving for Calhoun. And we're good to go again after a momentary delay by the official. Mallory Owen, and there is, Rosendale fired that shot in, but was greeted by a block from number 26, who is Eddie Witt, the sophomore. She came on to hit the block on it, and that served by Calhoun went short. It's now 6-6. And we've got Gina Flashman back for a series with Southeastern. They've got to dig them up here. Southeastern is managing to keep them alive and cooking. Boy, Gordon Williamsburg out of the back court. Managed to dig that one out, and she converted that into a point. And that's now 7-6. Gina Flashman back serving again for Southeastern. And up top, here we go. They're putting some serious. Here it comes. They're trying to. Oh, Matt Rosendale just cranked that one. They're trying to stop. Keep things cooking. Here that was. They'll be landing on that top over the top. And number 25, again, Lisa Islandman. Game here for Calhoun. She knocks the score back up at 7 apiece in game 2. Calhoun's definitely not a pushover in this contest. They're in there, their 9-5 record for nothing coming into this one. And here comes. And saw that one by Rosendale. Put Southeastern back on top, 8-7. And it appears though Shelby Lanning is going to the backcourt to serve for Southeastern right now. They're ready to rock and roll. She's bringing that serve inside. She's getting some good stuff going, and there's Megan Miller. She hit the block, so resulting out of bounds. That point goes to Southeastern, and Shelby Lanning again to serve. And they're putting some serious heat down. Here comes. And Amanda Rosendale nailed that fight right down the corner. I'll tell you, can't do much better than that. That's 10-7 now. And Shelby Lanning getting on top here. Oh, that's good. This is always planned, and now 10-8. Still favoring Southeastern in game 1. And that serve dropped inside there. And it's now 10-9. And Lisa Islandman back to serve for Calhoun. She's trying to crank this thing up. She does not want to be making any mistakes. Oh, that was declared out of bounds. I'm not exactly sure where the referee came up with that call, but he did, and that call stands. It's now 10-10, dead even. Whoa, a ball got away from somebody up here, and they have to stop the action for just a moment. And Islandman back now to serve, and up top, and there is Poe. That Rosendale pumped one right off of Calhoun player back here, and I think that's gonna sting come tomorrow morning. Might have a bruise out of that one. Coming. Here comes the there for Southeastern. Oh! That was a nice little pop over by Mallory Owen. We'll be back with more here in just a moment.